Hello viewers, and appreciate you watching. In this video, Mr. Wilbert was sent to recover a double trailer that had rolled over. Someone had got on the interstate going the wrong way and ran into the pup trailer and turned it over. Mr. Wilbert used our KWB-100 to roll the unit back over and chain the pup's dolly in place so he could tow it backwards since the rear axle was damaged. Mr. Wilbert was able to get the trailer back on its wheels and almost finished the recovery by the time his help arrived. Hope you guys enjoy the video.
Having fun, eh?
Yeah, we're working on them. How you doing today?
Right. Where's the driver for this thing?
He's up there in the front.
Okay, we'll get his life. He asked him to get his life. What'd you do in a situation like this right here, there with a this piggyback trailer? How do you do
that? Well, I'm gonna tie that axle to it since the back axle messed up. I'm gonna straighten it up, tie it to it. And grab it at the back, go right on back up that ramp with it. In the shop.
Yep. Excuse me, bud. Got some of my supervisors on here. Uh-huh. Do you think you can tow this at least to Florence Center? 167? No. So how far are you going where you are?
About 17 miles. But I'm going to get back off the major highway and back on the factory.
Get out from us, would I be free to go on?
Oh yeah, yeah.
Okay, yeah, yeah. So another about 30 minutes. He said he's gonna get me on out of here.
Yeah.
All right.
Down the path of college.
Yeah,
but I'm like, you know, that's a lot
yeah,
of sand.
Right,
that's
yeah.
A lot of test taking.
Yeah.
It's something else to happen.
Yeah.
You already got a blown rear, and I'm just going to have that changed.
You got this on the phone.
Probably 6-7 miles. You get off right here, and go that way down the old tree.
Yeah, it'll boom on up. I'm gonna catch with this side. This side, I got the strap up under the back side.
Right.
I'm gonna come over and roll. That's the plan.
That's your plan, anyway.
Yeah, it's gonna work. I've done it a bunch of times. You know, but you know how things go.
That's right. Salt strap on there.
Huh?
You seen them two cars over?
Yeah, they've been flying, ain't
they? Yeah, but one of them in the merchant lane, one in the right lane, side to side, rather than 75
miles. They should have had two of them down here, one to run them down.
I couldn't.
Right. Alright, let's see. Now we got it. time. Gotta drag this thing around. Chain it up.
Only way it's probably gonna get straight if I pull up.
See if you can pull forward a little bit. Let me unhook my scraps.
Okay, yeah. Then, you just let me know when you get.
Pull forward, just pull towards the side of the road.
Exactly.
And hopefully that'll straighten it up. And then we can work it from there. Back to that. I'm gonna chain that to that side and this to this side. And then I'm gonna chain this front up. And then I'll disconnect it from your truck. You see what I'm saying? Then it'll be sitting there freewheeling and I can just grab the back and go with it.
Gotcha.
Holding, what do you think? Yeah. I'd have to put my light system on it, hook up to the back of it, pick it up off the ground and roll.
I think I'm gonna hook it high, hook around the frame, move my chain, pick it. Look at that.
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.